Hello, everybody, and welcome to today's C&G Trophy match. This is Mark Nicholas and Richie Breno bringing you coverage of a North Conference encounter. Well, this pitch is wet as I've ever seen it, and I really would have to bowl first if I won the toss. I think it'll stop and be very hard to play strokes on. I think it'll move around off the seam too. This is a very wet surface and will be hard to play your strokes on. I think it might move around a bit too. I mean, it's a pretty good toss to win this, and I expect the bowlers to dominate, never mind the first session, most of the day.
Just one there. Sharma made a change to the field. Just one run. Malinga was going to try over the wicket.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Malinga is coming around the wicket. Pitched straight to a fielder. Over the wicket. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. In the covers. Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers.
Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Big shout for that one. No response from the umpire. Racing away to the boundary.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that. Love. Lovely shot, lovely shot. It raced to the fence for four.
Sharma has made a slight change to the field.
Him. Totally deceived him with that. Where the ball ends up, I mean, you don't see better than that.
Let's see the action replay of that. Hit straight to a fielder. Change of bowling.
Oh, there's a demoralizing sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Marvellous shot.
It's two sixes off the over now. Stopped in the covers. Confident appeal. We can have a look at that again. Played into the in the air and gone.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Hit straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
That was not good enough, given where we are in this match. That is too expensive to retain any control over things.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
No shot played to that one.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Stopped in the covers.
He absolutely loves to play that shot. It's a big run-outer for him too.
Smashed that a long way.
He loves to hook and plays it better than anyone.
in the covers. That must be close. Not out. Let's take a look at that in...
Oh, it's a monster.
He's really given that a whack. Six runs. It's straight for the fielder. Like that one little bit.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers. What a cracking delivery.
This was how the wicket fell. About to see a change in the bowling. Sharma has made a slight change to the field.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
It straight to the fielder. James is coming around the wicket. It straight to a fielder. James is switching to round the wicket. James is coming around the wicket. He's worked that into the gap.
Good attacking batsmanship throughout the innings, and a range of styles too. We've seen the sort of nuggety, organised runners between the wickets. We've seen the big stroke makers. We've seen the elegance. It's all been a joy to watch today.
There's the umpire signal. No ball. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Sharma changed his field slightly. Done him and shattered stumps.
Oh, the bowler's made a terrible mess of the stumps. Not a good way to go. And it'll play on his mind, never mind the mind of his captain.
Alexander is the next man in. Stopped in the covers.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Nice shot down the ground.
Well, you can't afford to give away runs at this stage, so get him out of the attack and get someone on who won't.
Gloucestershire have made an adjustment to their field. Straight to a fielder.
This cover driving is a joy to watch.
Straight through to the keeper. That's been given as a wide. He runs here. There's just one there. Well, that's found the gap in the field.
Strike, 6 from the moment he hit it.
There's the umpire signal, no ball. Stopped in the covers.
Straight driving is perfect.
That's straight back past the bowler. That's the end of the 10th over.
The bowler isn't doing enough to keep it tight. It's a surprise to me if he stays in the attack.
And we have a change of bowling. Sharma made a change to the field. Done him.
He seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Sharma gets his first wicket.
Well, he didn't have any problems when he was out there. It must be such a frustration to have got out now.
That was a no ball by Sharma. Sharma is switching to round the wicket. That's a big appeal. No response from the umpire. Really, that was nothing more than a hopeful shout by the fielding team.
Well, that's a hopeful shout.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Hit straight to a fielder. Close. He's given him.
Definitely gone. He's a goner.
Sharma gets his second.
He's gone for a duck.
Sharma is coming around the wicket. Straight to a fielder. And the end of the over.
Well bowled, very well bowled. If you keep it that tight, the batsmen begin to feel a bit strangled.
Stopped in the covers. Alexander moves into double figures with those runs. Gloucestershire have changed their field. Straight to a fielder.
Huge! That is huge! Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
We can have a look at that again. Sharma is switching to round the wicket. Oh, big shout for that one. And he's out.
That was a difficult decision.
Sharma gets his third wicket.
And he looks disappointed with that decision. And you know, I don't blame him.
This was how the wicket fell. Next man in is Sharma.
Ball on the bottom, can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Got him. He's gone.
What a cracking delivery.
Sharma has taken four wickets now. This was the end of the innings for Sharma. Diana in comes in at number 9. The honour in, waiting at the striker's end. Out. Ball!
Good, he can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
The owner in was out for duck.
Well, he hasn't troubled the scorers with that knock.
This was how the innings ended for the owner in. No need to play at that. Wide ball signalled by the umpire. Sharma has changed his field slightly.
The bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that.
He smashed that a long way. Six.
Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
Sharma has made a slight change to the field. It's straight to a fielder. Gloucestershire have made an adjustment to their field. Comfortably held by Sharma.
Oh, the batsman will be kicking himself. It was such a good shot, he looked in good touch, and it's an unbelievable bit of field. To do as they make their way to the middle. It's a formidable new ball attack against them. Up in the commentary box is Richie Ben.
Thanks, Mark. That must be close. Quinn facing. That one will have ruffled his feathers. That really is a suicidal run out.
An early wicket like that can be crucial. Now we'll see how the batting side respond.
Sharma facing. effort and appeal. Sharma facing. Sharma waiting at the striker's end. It's straight, foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Well, he was yards out, not even in the frame. That is bad judgment. They've got to look to score more quickly from here on in.
Sharma at the start of his run-up. By the man at long on. Just one run.
He loves it there. Leg stump, and it's four every time.
Laid away with comfort. Our shot.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Played that stroke perfectly. Bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring. A great stroke. My goodness, this guy can play. What a pleasure to watch him too.
Edged, but safe. Just one run.
Well, a player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
Sharma waiting at the striker's end. It never looked like being a run there.
There was never a run there, never. You sensed it from the off. I can't even believe they tried it.
We can have a look at that again.
He smashed that for four, and what a big smile on his face.
Stopped in the covers. There's the umpire signal, no ball. He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. That's a brilliant shot, right off the meat of the bat.
No, that's not great bowling, to be honest. I don't think the captain will be too happy with that. Nice leg glance. The timing was there. The bowler's got a problem. We cannot bowl at this guy's legs.
Racing away to the fence.
And now the confidence is seeping through. He dispatched that with, well, with ease and grace. Well, if you bowled him on his legs, he'll punish you every time. straight drive is his favourite stroke. We know that, they should know that, and it shows.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Oh, they're going to have to keep it tighter than that.
That is beautifully played.
Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
Fielded by the man at long on. It looked as if he was home to me. That's a good call from Yadav.
Good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly and nailed it.
Yadav waiting at the striker's end. He's worked that into the gap.
Well, that showed us the maker's name. And what a wonderful, easy, free swing of the bat.
Yadav has moved into the 20s and is starting to look far more relaxed. Now that's a really superb shot.
Now that came right out of the middle of the bat.
He runs here, fielded by the man at long on.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
That's the end of the 10th over. Into the gap.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved four for it.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
Play it away with comfort. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That was good running by the batsman.
Oh yeah, good running. You see, running like that leads to misfields because the fielders are under such pressure. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
But you won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over.
big hit, it'll go all the way. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. And change their mind.
Never mind the fielder, the bloke in row 10's got the best chance of catching that. Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Yadav said no to another run. That's turned away through mid-wicket. Hopeful shout, and the batsman is easily in. His half century.
Yeah, it's been a good knock, but only so far. There's a lot more to do yet. There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them. Concentration is the key now. There's 100 for him out there.
I've been looking for that ball for days.
His straight driving is perfect.
Played into the gap. Direct hit would have got him. That's two more runs on the board. Stroke through the covers. Clean ball.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around. A pretty straight ball.
James is the next man in.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Diving for cover with that one.
Oh, it's a monster.
Yadav facing.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
Yeah. taken, no worries.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he lost concentration.
We can have a look at that again. Done him.
Well, you can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see. Now, that's not the right line to bowl to this guy, not at all. He'll thrash you if you bowl there.
Very anxious moment for the batsman there.
That has to be close. He's worked that into the gap. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Just one run. Edged and safe. It looked as if he was home to me. The batsmen changed their mind.
Well, that was an almost classical one-day victory for them here today in this Cheltenham and Gloucester Trophy conference match, and there isn't much you could fault about the performance. They got the job done, and they got it done in style, securing full points for themselves in the conference standings. That's it from me, that's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.